Trash here. I'm sure most of you are well aware now of Cartoon Network's brand new original show, OK KO, Let's Be Heroes. But what you probably don't know is that this show is getting a crossover with a very old show. And that show is Captain Planet and the Planeteers. So if you don't know what Captain Planet and the Planeteers is, allow me to explain. Gaia, the spirit of the planet, assembles a diverse team of planeteers who are able to combine their powers to summon an elemental warrior that takes on the appearance of superhero Captain Planet. He works with the planeteers to defend Earth from pollution caused by criminals and villains. As the show theme song says, Captain Planet is going to take pollution down to zero by defeating the villains, who include the likes of Hoggish Greedley, Dr. Blight, and Loon Plunder. The animated series was co-created by media mogul Ted Turner, a noted environmentalist. I honestly didn't expect this to happen because OKKO is still relatively a new show, and I thought it was going to have a crossover with Steven Universe since both shows are very similar and have some of the same staff, but no. They're doing a crossover with the Captain Planet. And that show, I think it was on TBS and not Cartoon Network, but apparently Cartoon Network added it to their website, and TBS and Cartoon Network are owned by the same company, Turner, so I guess that kind of makes Captain Planet a Cartoon Network show, you know, I don't know anymore. The storyline for the episode will see Kaya and Co. trying to stop an evil polluter from trashing the plaza, and will recruit Captain Planet to help them battle the threat. You can catch the Captain Planet episode of OKKO Let's Be Heroes airing on Cartoon Network on Monday, October 9th at 6:35:30 Central. So, that's at least 20 days before my 13th birthday, so I guess I'm kind of lucky. You know, an early birthday present. But to be honest, I don't like the show Captain Planet and Planeteers very much. It's not a terrible show, but I just found it way too campy and preachy for my taste. To be honest, OKKO is also extremely cheesy, but that's what makes the show fun. It balances its cheesiness with action, comedy, and pretty likable characters and some good morals for kids. And it knows that it's cheesy, and that's what makes the show succeed. So I guess I'm kind of excited for the episode, because it's one of the only Cartoon Network crossovers we'll get. The only other Cartoon Network crossovers were Ben 10, Size Generator Rex, Heroes Unite, The Grand Adventures of the Kids Next Door, Say Uncle, and that god-awful TGD vs. PPG special. But I have a feeling that this is going to be a pretty solid crossover, even if I'm not a fan of Captain Planet and the Planeteers. And I might even review it. So, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!